Hi, I'm Shabnaz. I'm doing my Master of Management in Project Management in La Trobe University. Here I'm going to present a presentation in which I'm going to discuss about one innovation, namely technological innovation. Innovation is the process that enables the companies to effectively sustain in the market. Within innovation, companies are unable to align their business practices with the organization target goals. In this report, an organization that is selected is Woolworths Group, which is one of the Australian organizations that makes the use of technological innovation too effectively to sustain in the market. In this slide, I'm going to discuss about Woolworths Group. Woolworths Group is a retail company which is located in Bella Vista, Australia. The current CEO of the company is Bradford Banducci. The company was established on 22nd of September in 1924. The company is involved in a business of retail. In the year 2020, the approximate revenue of the company that was recorded was 6.36 billion Australian dollars. In this slide, I'll be speaking about technological innovation, that is parcel delivery drone system. During the outbreak of COVID-19, company failed to deliver the parcels or goods to the customers. The company makes the use of IT system which enables the customers to conduct online shopping. The company used a drone-based delivery system to deliver the parcels from source to destination. The company also manages their supply chain process using technological solutions. Here comes conclusions with recommendations. In the report, it has been concluded that with the aid of technological innovation, Woolworths Group would be able to achieve the competitive edge. The company would be recommended to incorporate security standards in drone-based delivery system. This system can also be incorporated with network optimization techniques. And also it can be said that so far the system is supporting technological innovation very effectively. So the references that has been used in my presentation are provided in this slide. Thank you so much.